Hey, this video got deleted from my other channel that I'm on. So watch it. And if you want to just say fuck this and come check the new channel out, links in the description. Okay. Hi, hola, señorita, señor, muy bonita.
Velma.
Huh?
It's good, man.
You ready to go?
You know what I want to know, man? I'm ready to go.
You ready to go?
I think I'm ready to go.
All right, bet, let's go.
All right, hold on, wait. Let me hit that. Wait, hold on, bro. I almost broke the thing, bro. Hold on, bro. I'm like a hamster. Holding off too fast, bro.
All right, bro. So how's your day? Oh. I forgot the name. Oops. Oops. Hey, bro, I forgot you on accident. I forgot you on accident.
Oh, man, it's cool.
All right, let's go.
Hey.
All right, let's go get some wing, y'all. Wing.
I'm about to throw up because I already ate my shit though, like you don't understand.
That's f***ed up. I don't like that. I don't like that shit at all.
See, she wanted a picture, but I wanted her wings.
Alright, look, I gotta keep it real with y'all, man. Food was whatever. But seen a little shorty in here, I was like, what's up? Charles couldn't look.
Nope.
He was like, I'm not looking, bro.
Ray Charles today.
He always gotta be Ray Charles. I'll be like, I'll be proud of him, man. He be really doing this thing. I'll be like, look. Girlfriend, baby, all that. Nigga, I'm looking. So you a real nigga? Well, I'm joking. But look, yeah, salute.
Salute. Hey, wait. Salute.
Yeah, hey.
Full potential. Salute.
Hey.
What you got?
Salute.
Hey. Salute.
Yup. Yeah. Hey.
What you got?
Salute.
Okay. Hey. Got something for you.
So here's the thing, like 6 times out of 10, I'ma say something. I ain't say something this time because it was just like I was out of my element, you know what I'm saying? No Kendrick Lamar. I probably looking at me like, what is this nigga tripping about? Nigga, the booty was nice. It was fat. It was sitting right, all types of shit. And I was like, you know what? I don't know, but I'm gonna find her on social media and be like, it was at 2 at Wingstop. I'm gonna be that nigga. Oh shit. Nigga, you eating booty or something? Nigga, move the phone. What are you doing?
Okay, sir. So your balance is $62,302.98. How would you like to pay? Would you like to do a payment plan?
I'm not paying y'all niggas shit.
Oh, okay, bet. Well, we finna lock your ass up, nigga.
dumbass. Oh, like that's acceptable. Stupid ass. Not on one Chevy drive. Look alive, look alive. Niggas came up on the side. Now they on the other side. Oh, well, dog. We gon' see how hard they ride. I get rest to go outside and I spit it with the...
Nope. It's healing still. Thing about my hand is like it's a hand, so it gets used a lot. Not to mention like when I was doing like the mitts and hitting the bag, I had the gloves on, so it was like constantly rubbing against that. So that probably wasn't the best idea, but I may have to get it retouched because, like I said, I did make a mistake by putting gloves on and shit. But it's all good. I call my homies 9-9-11. Bitch, who do you love? Damn if I do, if I don't. God damn us all if you won't. I done go hard on the bitch, I'ma make him look sexy. I almost ran into the back of this big motherfucker. We would've blew up and looked sexy.
What the f?
Why are you running?
I'm getting tired of picking these things up though, honestly.
Y'all hear this? Charles upstairs being a dad.
A whole padre.
Sound like a horror movie.
Look at this nigga. Bring me closer. Let me get in there. This nigga's touching my lip. I could have had one lip right now. My whole bottom shit could have been just non-existent. Niggas be getting too excited, man.
Let me get a peanut butter jelly. Hey, let me get a peanut butter jelly. Let me get a sandwich. Back in this bitch like I never left. Stamping some shit that you never breath. Bass through stages and light through the ups and the downs like a song just another test.
I'm at the car wash. I've been trying to get my car washed for like 3 months now. I'm speaking to you in the bathroom right now because I had to do it in secrecy to keep the privacy. Somebody's probably waiting. They probably got diarrhea. Like, come on, man. Why are you in there talking to yourself?
Who the fuck talking during silent reading? Talking while I'm trying to handle business.
Hey. So I just went in there and ate real quick right there. Rubio's hit me a little California ball. Hey, shout out Charles, put me on that. Yeah. Tapping in, say they waiting for it. Tell the streets a nigga back again.
Daughter, did a put it through, had a put it through the middle. Watch it.
Double up. 3 or 4 times, I ain't telling no lies. Let's run it up.
I'm moving out, so that's why you see all this going on right now. Yeah, it's been a long time. I've been doing this for a while today. Yeah, just trying to get all this done, and I'm also lying. I just wanted to get like some type of clickbait, you know what I'm saying? This really has nothing to do with the video at all. Unless I get something else that I have for a title and clickbait and thumbnail. I'm going with this. Nah, honestly, I'm just, you know, I don't want to show too much because it looked kind of crazy. But, yeah, I go through all that, get that all washed, and then get that out to whoever needs that, you know what I'm saying?
My new shit sound like a soldier. Wow.
That. All that.
It's gotta go!
Here's the thing though, it's not like some just random crappy shit that I don't, that nobody would want to wear. I mean,
you know what I'm saying? We got the hundreds out here. We got some polo! Hold on. Yeah, that's Ralph.
That's Ralph. Nah, yeah, so you know what I'm saying? Like, it's not like a bunch of just shitty stuff. It's stuff that I wore at one point, or maybe I liked it and never wore it or something. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I do this probably like once a year. Where I just do a big sweep of everything. I don't know how I keep ending up with the same amount of stuff. And you, like I said, y'all see me wear the same thing every day. This one,
Prepare to see me in this every day. This is my cartoon fit.
Yup.
People that are less fortunate that aren't able to come across as much clothes or the type of clothes that they might want to wear. I'm like, you know what? Let me throw something in there nice. Something that I actually with, you know what I'm saying? Because then it's like, I don't know. Y'all know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just not like a bunch of like beat up stuff. Like all that other stuff that's like beat up and everything. I just throw that away completely because it's like, it's nah. If you guys have like stuff that you want to like give away, I suggest you just like give it away. Give it to somebody that you feel like needs it more than you do. Or rather than just throwing stuff out. I mean, I'm guilty of it. I've thrown a lot of shit out because I just be too lazy to like go through the whole process of, you know what I'm saying, giving it and all that. So, but yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm done being a humanitarian and shit. The whole thing about all this is like after I stop recording this, I'm about to put this all back in my closet and shit. So it's a win-win. Y'all think I'm extra nice and I get to keep all of it. I mean, it's not like y'all gonna come to my house and impress me and be like, where it's at, you know what I'm saying? So I'm yeah. You trying to see this?
I'm trying to see that.
We're going to see that right after we see the, what we about to go see. I got a cousin named Tanya. Shout out to my cousin. Yeah, it's cold, bro. For what?
Like, it got super cold in California.
Like, it's like 30 degrees.
That's what we're seeing.
Hey, yup.
It really got super cold.
So, we about to go see Pink Panther. Hey, did y'all see, I just got to ask y'all real quick. Did y'all see Chris Brown on Instagram wilding out? Yeah, he was really wilding out, but he put his head on his,
look at this dude
on the panther. I said, man, he looked like the beige bobcat. I like that. I did. I did. Did you?
I loved it. Girl. Show me the way.
All right, man, you ready to go to the club?
I'm ready.
That was a trick question. You got the whole family at the house.
You gonna delete this?
I will not delete this.
No?
This is what needs to be done for the people.
For the people?
I cannot sacrifice the content for your personal desires.
You seen the waterfall in the movie?
It was crazy. I sat there and said, how the f*** you not fall off of the side the whole time? They were calm as f***, talking, having regular conversation, saying, tap out, tap out. I would have been like, bitch, I'm about to fall. If you do not get the f*** off of me.
Hey, bro, are we going to club?
No.
See, hell no, I'm telling. I gotta tell.
Bro, let me go back to my couch so I can end this video.
All right, go right now.
I'm doing? Still here.
Come to my new channel. I have a lot of more. Come to my new channel and subscribe if you want to. And turn my notification bell on because that's the only way you can subscribe. Okay, Travis, nice. Cool. Sounds good. We'll be right back.